So you have to try to crescendo, you have to find the climax, you have to find the movement in your phrase to become cantabile. Okay. So think about singing.
Okay, so dolce cantabile means sweet, right? And singing sound, right? So if you play like this, very clear, it doesn't sound dolce and cantabile. Can you go one more time and really make the melody very sweet and very legato? You know this word legato?
A little bit.
Very connected, okay? Cantabile. Try one more time.